I'm escorted by Prince Dastan, the Lion of Persia. Must feel wonderful winning such a claim for destroying such an innocent city. Then you are a true Prince of Persia. Brutal, without honour.
Don't make the mistake of thinking you know me, Princess.
Oh, and what more is there?
I wasn't born in a palace like you. I was born in the slums of Masaf.
And how did you become a prince?
The king, I don't know, he found me. He took me in, he gave me a family, he gave me a home.
Family. The bond between brothers, that is the sword that defends our empire.
I know it hasn't been easy between us, Garcia, but still, we are brothers.
I don't think you should do this.
There's that concern I hear.
Caution.
This won't be the last time we'll be together. I should have had the strength to do this before we invaded this city.
To act on what I know is right. No matter the consequences. Started to think I'm no longer the same man who breached those walls.
It sounds as if you've discovered something here.
What might that be?